25 years ago, a young man came down from the Upper Peninsula and went into business, and one of his more famous customers was a fellow named Schimbeckler.
You know, Bone never carried any money. All the years I cut his hair, he'd come in, he never had any cash on him, you know? He didn't care about money. That was one thing about Bo, you know? He almost had to buy him a cup of coffee. Although he had enough of it, he didn't care about it.